Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for you for the reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about gastrointestinal causes of sudden unexpected death. Menensis R.G. is the lead author. Viewer, gastrointestinal conditions are a less common cause of sudden unexpected death when compared to other conditions such as cardiovascular conditions, but they are equally important. Various congenital and acquired gastrointestinal conditions that have resulted in sudden unexpected death are discussed. The possible lethal mechanism behind each condition along with any associated risk factors or secondary diseases have been described. Through this article, the authors aim to highlight the need for physicians to prevent death in such conditions by ensuring that subclinical causes are diagnosed correctly before it is too late, and by providing timely and efficacious treatment to the patients concerned. In addition, this review would certainly benefit the forensic pathologists while dealing with cases of sudden unexpected death due to gastrointestinal causes. This article is a review of the major gastrointestinal causes of sudden unexpected death. In addition, related fatal causes encountered occasionally in forensic autopsy practices are also included. There are several unusual and rare causes of life-threatening gastrointestinal bleeding that may lead to sudden unexpected death to cover all the entities in detail. Nevertheless, this article is a general guide to the topic of gastrointestinal causes of sudden unexpected death. Viewer, this article was published in the Journal of Medicine, Science and the Law in January 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.